And who are you, then? I see. Merciful God, you have sent me an apostle. Guard your life, son. You have a calling. Sorry, my son. I didn't want to have to do this to you. But you can't leave. Not yet. There is so much yet for you to witness. Will you see it? Can you? Our Lord, the Wall Rider, tearing his truth into the unbelievers. The only way out of this place is the truth. Accept the gospel. All doors will open before you.
Thank you. You slippery little whore!
Oh, fuck!
You can't hide!
Who's down there? You're not one of them, are you? Quick, get in the dumbwaiter if you want to live!
Damn it!
You made a choice here, buddy. Hey, you're that bullshit priest's guy, aren't you? His witness or whatever, you must be exhausted. Let's take a break, huh, buddy? The old two martini lunch? Have a little confab, blah, blah. Heavier than you look. A little cardio wouldn't kill you. Okay, here we go, arms and legs inside the car at all times. The mountain air up here at night. You want to head out and take a stroll? Go ahead, I'll wait here. Go on, run free! I'm in no hurry. No? All right. Nose to the grindstone, I like that. Okay then, right this way. Any use anyway. Truth be told, I was just tired of licking my own stance. Here we are then. Thanks so much for coming by. We'll begin your consultation in a moment. We'll just need a second to wash up and, no movies. And it'll give us a chance to talk. You know, I'm a bit worried how much time you've been spending with Father Martin. I hope you haven't been letting him confuse you with all his holier-than-thou Bible-thumping. No offense to the man, but I sometimes worry he might just be a little bit crazy. It's understandable. Many people get scared. They just like to turn to God as anything else. And God died with the gold standard. We're onto a more concrete thing now. You have to rob Paul to pay Peter. There's no other way. Murder in it is the simplest form, but what happens when all the money's gone? Well, money becomes a matter of faith. And that's what I'm here for. Make you believe. You paying attention? Don't pass out on me. There's still a lot for you to absorb. There. Better now, right? You understand how we cheat here? We made the consumer into the means of production. This thing is gonna sell itself!
Thank you.
till the Seneca slingers. It worked too well. They couldn't control it. And you can't control it. Nobody's. Nobody. Nobody! If I do, he'll kill you. He's coming now. Stringer! Stringer!
God, you survived.
Oh, Mera took so much.
Wonderful. subjects began to develop brain tumors.
Yes. The autopsies revealed that the tumors were pure lead.
It killed them? Can you explain why the results could not be reproduced in the United States?
I have my theories. My homeland in those years. It's impossible to understand the things we feel. Static rage. Which builds like this vision. More than hope. Your mind that fire is capable of extraordinary things.
You're saying the experiment needed.
Thank you. tried to explain.
I know. I'm supposed to be dead. No such luck. I am older than sin, my friends. I'm the only one left. Because of Billy. He takes care of me. He may think I'm his father. He certainly loves me, poor idiot. Do you know what this symbol represents? It warns of a nanohazard. Microscopic machines. Technology we have had for decades but never mastered. Urkov discovered in my research a workaround. Turning the cells in the human body into nanofactories. It's the natural function of cells to produce molecules, but through psychosomatic direction, we engineer the precise molecules necessary. Mind over body. It was foolish and wrong to think you could control it. To use madmen to make something so strong. You have to stop him to murder Billy. Turn off his life support, his anesthesia. You have to undo what I've done. No one can get out of this place while he lives. You must kill him.
Thank you.
A host.
Jesus, God, what is that thing?